like this. When you spill out hits, when you fly as a bitch and you ride with tits, so you ain't bother the bit now, baby.
Off everything if you want to come shop, and we're in the mature section. Take a look over here, cameraman.
Cameraman.
They hide all the good stuff in the back.
Look at them milk nuggets, boy. Hey, they call me the milkman. They call me the milkman. What's good?
Alright, so, about to go to somewhere with Chinese people, right? And I'm about to just ask dumb stuff and see how irritated they get, how fast. Yeah.
You got that waffle.
And also, fluffy Eggo waffle. The fluffy one.
Buttermilk and chocolate.
Hey. The Chinese store doesn't sell waffles.
I was thinking the same thing.
We're out of here.
This is gotta go back to New York.
You good? I know Swiss Beats was asking where the cash at. You know, this is where it's at right now. You know what I'm saying? I got this, but they don't turn, but, you know, you just press the buttons and everything, and then we just gonna leave that one alone. That's $9.99. There's nothing for free in here, all right?
Save 200.
This is one of my personal favorites because it's waterproof. See, I don't know how it's supposed to be in the water, even though it's a safe. So I don't know what you're supposed to do with it. So it's chrome, though. That's cold, baby. And then, like, this one don't even turn for real. So you can... Let's see. That's why it's waterproof.
That's why it's on sale. All
right, and then this is now I'm saying the $7.99 with 500. Field and Stream. Field and Stream. You know what I'm saying? All you do is... Hear that? Nothing for free here. Y'all thought I was going to open that one. Nah. All right. This is my $5.49 one. 97 cents, because you know it's in a recession. We need our tax money. Right here, if you open this safe right here...
Hold on, somebody try breaking on one of your safes.
Anyway. Inside this safe, I'm saying, John Stockton and Karl Malone is in this safe right now.
The mailman?
The mailman. Alright, that's the end of my segment today. We call this, We Are Safe.
If I can have a moment of your time real quick, I wanted to ask a few questions.
Okay.
Has anybody ever tried to shoot in this hoop?
No.
Can I be the first?
No.
Oh.
Will we get in trouble?
Would I get in trouble for doing it?
Yes.
How much?
Probably you get... I don't know what would happen.
Would I get, like, my name and a picture behind the register? And don't let this kid in the store no more?
Hey, get this story, man.
I got you.
I went fishing last week, right? Me and my pops. We were fishing and stuff. You're not supposed to be quiet. You got people casting. Got some electronic caster or something. Talking about rain like that. I'm like, what the? I'm making me talk strange. I said, hey, yo, look over there. You're an unhappy camper. You better stop reeling where I'm reeling at. I'm trying to get me some fish. That's my food tonight. And he said, well, buddy, I'm sorry you came here. Kind of, I said, look here. I'm snap your neck in half. I'm in the section where I'm done. I'm done. What up?
It's only been a week. The rush of being home and rapid fading. Failing to recall what I was missing all that time in England. I sent me aimlessly on foot or by the help of transportation.
waffle.
Yeah, man, that's
your
waffle.
Man, this is a waffle house, man. With
a size of pants. Y'all got large pants.
Large pants.
And my friend over here can use a super size. Biggie.
I'm a little fat. Like, I'm just fat.
Can we biggie it? Because it does say big and tall cappuccino, so does that come with a big and tall pair of pants?
You talking about like MC Hammer like pair of pants?
I'm kind of talking about Parachute Space Jam 1992 pants. Michael Jordan wore him himself, sweated in them in game 6 against Cleveland on the floor seats.
I bought the last one of those, man.
Not all
right. Hey, I got shrimp scampi.
Shrimp scampi?
Yeah.
Oh, fresh out of that too, man.
Any words before this?
Don't get knocked out. Win.
Any words? You played this before?
No, man, never.
The live start.
That's why you about to lose on it.
Don't talk trash.
I'm going to win.
Come on.
Take it.
Get over here.
No. I'm going to win.
Outro, man. We ain't doing anything. Just finishing the mall, asking random questions, acting silly. You know how we do.
It's a regular day at the mall, you know what I'm saying? Just came with the homies, chilling, you know what I'm saying, whatnot. I don't know what we about to get into now, but whatever. And shorty right there look good. Hey!
I'm about to go watch the Asian Pavilion with my man Dante Culpepper, you know what I'm saying? Me and him got that real tight connection. I just seen him. He was playing with Detroit, if you didn't watch, you know. They had a better season this year. They ain't go 0-16. But yeah, I just wanted to tell y'all who I is, you know, Red Alert, a.k.a. Robert Douglas. Get at me, get with it or get gone. Asian Pavilion.
What's your Twitter?
It's jglove. And if you want us to do any more random stuff, just hit us up, jglove5@yahoo.com. And that sun is real bright right now, so we got to let our other mans go. I'm getting fly.
When you feel like this, when the spill out hits, when you fly as a bitch and you ride with tits, so you ain't bothered a bit now, baby. Fresh out the airport, fresh out the chair with the